A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamsik. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Begley.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamsik. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Begley.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamsik. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. A very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Begley.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
A beautiful venue in a stunning city. This is the 65,000 capacity Estadio da Luz. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?